beautiful energy.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Oh,
sure. Sure. Yeah.
All right,
so I said it, so you heard it, so you mean it, so what?
So this. It's the last time I'll ever go to a party with you.
Will you put that in writing?
Why, you're always making cracks.
Like what?
Why, you always humiliate me. Didn't your mother never teach you no manners?
I never had no mother. We was too poor.
Hey, what's the matter with you lately? You used to tell me you loved me. You used to treat me like a high-class dame. Well, you, didn't you?
So are you.
Oh, there, so you admit it.
I ain't admitting nothing.
I'll give you one more chance. Do you love me or don't you?
No, I don't.
Quit stalling. I want a direct answer.
Listen, kid, there's one thing about you I can't understand.
How could you believe me when I said I love you when you know I've been a liar all my life?
You've had that reputation since you was a youth.
You must have been insane to think I'd tell you the truth.
How could I believe you when you said we'd marry?
Why, you know I'd rather hang than have a wife. I know I said I'd make you mine.
Now wouldn't you know that I would go for that old line?
How could you believe me when I said I love you when you know I've been a liar?
You sure have been a liar.
A double-crossing liar.
A double-crossing liar.
I'm a doggone cheating liar.
You said you would love me.